Picasso has the paintings on a piece of paper or a canvas laying there and it doesn't move. When we have a paintbrush or a pair of scissors, the dog breathes, it moves, and it is a lot harder to achieve what you want on the dog.